आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
क्वेश्चन इज डिफरेंशिएट 10 इनवर्स cos x अपॉन 1 प्लस sin x वेयर x लिमिट बिलोंग्स टू 0 टू पाई। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू डिफरेंशिएट द टर्म व्हिच इज गिवन 10 इनवर्स इन द ब्रैकेट cos x अपॉन 1 प्लस sin x। सो फर्स्ट थिंग we know we will use identities here. As we know the identity of cos 2x is cos square x minus sin square x. In place of x I will put x by 2, that the identity will become cos x equals to cos square x upon 2 minus sin square x upon 2. This is the first identity that I will use in this cos x. Now for sin x, as we know the identity for sin 2x is 2 sin x into cos x. 2 sin x into cos x. If we put in place of x again x by 2. So the identity will become sin x equals to 2 sin x by 2 upon cos x by 2 into cos x by 2. Third thing, in place of 1, I will replace this. As we know, the identity cos square x plus sin square x equals to 1. So, if we replace x to x by 2, the identity will become cos square x by 2 plus sin square x by 2 equals to 1. Here, all three identities I will use to solve this question. So, it can be written as 10 inverse in place of cos x. I will put cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2 upon 1 plus sin x. In place of 1, I will put cos square x by 2 plus sin square x by 2. And in place of sin x, I will put this identity, which is 2 cos 2 sin x by 2. Into cos x by 2. I am doing this to convert this whole equation into an identity. So now it is clear here. This is cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2. In denominator part, it is the square of numerator part will be exactly same written. Cos square x by 2 minus sin square x by 2. But denominator part can be written as cos x by 2 plus sin x upon 2 whole square. Now we can write it 10 inverse. In numerator part, a square minus b square identity can be used. It means I can write a plus b, a minus b. It means cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 into cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2. And in denominator, it can be written as cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 into cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2. Now it is clear, it will be cancelled out. The remaining part will be 10 inverse cos x upon 2 minus sin x upon 2 upon in denominator part cos x upon 2 plus sin x upon 2. As we know, this is the identity of cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2. Cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 is the identity for, I can write it, because if we divide this whole equation inside the bracket by cos x by 2, so it will become 1 minus 10 x by 2. To convert this in the identity, I am doing this 1 plus 10 x by 2. Now, it is clear, दिस हैज कन्वर्टेड इन टू आइडेंटिटी. विच आइडेंटिटी? इट कैन बी रिटन एज फर्स्टली डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ, बिकॉज आई हैव टू डिफ्रेंशिएट द टर्म. टेन इनवर्स 1 माइनस 10 एक्स अपॉन 2 अपॉन 1 प्लस 10 एक्स अपॉन 2. सो एज वी नो इन प्लेस ऑफ 1 वी कैन राइट 10 पाई बाई 4 बिकॉज वी नो द वैल्यू ऑफ 10 पाई बाई 4 इज 1. सो इट कैन बी रिटन एज डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ 10 inverse, and this is the identity for 10a minus b, which is 10a minus 10b upon 1 plus 10a into 10b. So 10 pi by 4 minus x upon 2. How I have done this? To show it, as we know that 10a minus 10a minus b identity is 10a minus 10b. 10a minus 10b upon 1 plus 10a into 10b. Here, we can replace it like this. In place of 10a, I can write 10 pi by 4 because its value is 1. Minus 10b means 10x upon 2 upon 1 plus 10a means 10 pi by 4. Into 10b means 10x by 2. It is clear from here this that this is the identity of 10a minus b. 10a minus b means in place of a I can put pi by 4, in place of b I can put x upon 2. So this identity is similar to this one. Now finally we will solve this. So it can be written as we know 10 and 10 will be cancelled out. The remaining part will be x upon 4 minus pi by 4 minus x upon 2. So, differentiation of pi upon 4 minus x upon 2. It can be again written as d by dx of pi by 4 minus d by dx of x upon 2. So, we know constant part differentiation is 0 minus differentiation of x by 2 is 1 upon 2. So, our final answer is minus 1 upon 2. This is the final differentiation of the given term minus 1 by 2. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare Doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.